Jesus came to Bethesda's pool, where the cripple did wait for the water to move. A man had been lame for 38 years. He asked him this question that still rings in my ear. Wilt thou be made whole? Do you want a new life? Wilt thou be made whole and believe in Christ? Do you want to be snow? Well, God's question to you: wilt thou be made whole? He said, there's no man to help me in the pool. Well, I try to get up. There's nothing I can do. Then Jesus said, rise, take up thy bed and go. And by his faith, he was made whole. Wilt thou be made whole? A new life. Wilt thou be made whole and believe in Christ? Do you want to be washed as white as the snow? God's question to you: thou be made whole. God's question to you: wilt thou be made whole?